But you know
that is the beautiful voice of Greek tenor Mario Frangoulis. You would think he's Italian, but he is actually Greek.
I'm Greek. It's a Marios with an S.
Marios Frangoulis. There you go. Marios he's Frangoulis. In town for a concert at Place des Arts. Welcome to the show, Mario.
Thank you so much. Thank you for having me.
So, not your first time in Montreal. The last time you were here was 2013.
Actually, it's my third time.
Oh,
first time. I came with Sarah Brightman. We played at the Bell Center.
Wow.
And I was her guest, singing Phantom of the Opera, you know, all the great classics. And then I performed my own concert at Rialto Theatre, which was a fantastic success. And I always love coming back to Montreal because it welcomes me so much. And they play my shows and they love my music. So I always go back to where I'm loved.
You definitely have a voice that's one of those voices that we love. When did you discover that you had this skill?
I guess I was very young. I was like 6 years old. I wanted to sing and perform. I basically wanted to be loved and love the world.
Who doesn't?
Full of energy. So it was my my power tool in that sense, you know, which accompanied me through my life and helped me get through very difficult circumstances.
So when you sing, is that your message of love to the world?
I guess so. You know, you have to not only think of your career. Actually, you never do. You just think of how can I put this message across to my audience, you know? The message of love and hope and giving and togetherness.
We need it in the world
right
now,
Mario. We definitely need it because it's not an easy mode.
The show at Place des Arts, what can we expect from it? Because you sing English, you sing French, you sing Italian. So
well, it's called An Intimate Evening with Mario Frangoulis, which is the first time I've done a show like that. What basically it means is that we sort of size down the whole idea. We don't play with a great symphony orchestra. I'm only playing with five musicians who play like 10. They're fantastic. And they also sing and the passion and the energy. But we sing in French, Italian, English, and Greek. I sing some of the famous Greek songwriters like Manos Hadzidakis, who won an Oscar for Never on Sunday. Mikis Theodorakis, but I also sing songs from my international repertoire like Vincerò Perderò by Steve Wood. And
it's like music, just when
you talk. Just the talk.
I will do Smile by Charlie Chaplin, which is one of my favorite songs. And of course, I'm singing some French songs to honor Montreal and to be able to sing some of the great classics by Jacques Brel.
Is this your latest album? It's your Christmas album?
This is my latest album. It's called Tales of Christmas.
Yeah.
And, you know, one of my guests is the great American mezzo-soprano Marilyn Horn. And Sarah Brightman, of course, we sing Carpe Diem, Seize the Day.
Wow.
It's a great, great meaning again. And it was produced by Jorge Calandrelli, who is a six-time Grammy Award-winning composer and producer. And it was a great honor to record at Abbey Road Studios. So this is my baby,
your little baby.
My latest baby.
We only have about 25 seconds left till the end of the show. But by saying goodbye, could you sing us out of the show? Could you sing a little something?
It's too early for me. Let me see. All right.
Putting him on the spot.
Well, maybe. Quando il mare luccica e tira forte il vento sulla vecchia terrazza davanti il golfo di Sorrento, un uomo abbraccia una ragazza dopo che aveva pianto, così schiarisce la voce. Te voglio bene assai, ma tanto tanto bene sai, è una catena ormai e scioglie il sangue di
for you.